the world television title tomorrow night. Another title defense against the awesome power and mystery of the Renegade.
Well, you know, I detect some concern with Arn Anderson here about this Renegade.
Well, I do too.
See, you can prepare yourself for your opponents when you know who your opponent is, you know the man's style, you know what the man does in the ring, you know what his favorite maneuvers are. You can pretty well understand what to do in that ring. But when you don't know anything about the opponent, like the Renegade, well, let's take the Atlanta Braves, for instance. They make it to the World Series, and they don't know who the team is. How can they prepare with their pitching, their defense, anything about a team? No, you have to know who your opponent is. You have to know something about it. The Renegade, nobody knows anything about. He's a friend of Hogan's. He's a very powerful man. He's a very quick man. And he's got the advantage. I believe Renegade has the advantage.
I do too.
But Arn has the title. He doesn't have to beat the Renegade. The Renegade has to beat Arn Anderson. And I don't think that can be done.
We'll find out on Anderson and the Renegade. You're right that Anderson has been very concerned about the Renegade. He must say that. But you can see it in his facial expressions over the past couple of weeks when the Renegade's been involved in matches concerning Anderson and Flair and Vader. Arn Anderson's very concerned about this man, and rightfully so.
Well, that television title means so much, and it means so much to Arn Anderson. The last thing he wants is to go out there on pay-per-view in front of millions and millions of people all over the world and have this joker pull a fluke over on him and become the television champion. Now, he's not going to let that happen. And Jimmy Hart will be in the corner of the Renegade, another distraction.
I don't think so. I don't think Arn Anderson is a guy that gets distracted. He's a great competitor and a fine veteran.
I hope not. It would sure be a travesty if this man did not represent WCW as television champion, because there aren't none better than Arn Anderson.
Any better?
Well, I'm talking like the fans talk.
Oh,
trying to keep it simple.
Okay.
There ain't none better.
There you go. A reverse chin lock. You know, and that move, regardless of where you are in the match, if he puts it on and connects like he did right there, it's over, even with the Renegade.
And it works.
Well,
believe me, I know it works.
Didn't we just say the same thing?
I believe you were a couple seconds behind me. But it works.
What?
It works.
Arn Anderson's going to make his way down here to talk to Mean Gene. But it was another great win for the World Television Champ heading to the Great American Bash.
And believe me, when he looks you in this DDT, it's over. And I know it, Tony. I know it works. Just the other night, I couldn't get a table in this restaurant. The maitre d' came up to me and I DDT'd him. I got a table right away.
The World TV Champion winner as we go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
All right, fans, I'm excited. Everybody.